In this course, we'll provide an overview of the different types of unions and discuss why they exist and how they're related. Let's take a look at the types of unions. The types of unions have evolved over time and include local unions, city and statewide federations of local unions, and international unions. Local unions later joined together to form city and statewide federations. Statewide federations joined together to form national unions, and many of these now have become international unions. Local unions protect the interests of workers in a particular craft or trade or industry. Its members are in the stationary, skilled building maintenance trades. Member dues are used to pay for worker representation and collective bargaining efforts and are set through a vote of union members. Today, the lines between craft unions and industrial unions are blurring, but there are still some distinctions. Craft unions are organized to represent the interests of members with specialized craft skills. Industrial unions have traditionally represented semi-skilled and unskilled workers in particular industry. Local unions are a voluntary association of workers who have banded together because of their shared economic interests. They might work for the same employer or the same several employers. In any case, the members recognize that the union provides them with a greater voice with respect to their employers that they would do alone. Each member is entitled to one vote, and decisions are made by a majority vote. Elected officers and executive board are empowered to act on behalf of the union. Members remain in good standing as long as they pay their dues and other required fees and follow the guidelines of union membership. After a local union is organized at a company, the union elects a union steward to serve as a liaison between the rest of the employees and the leadership of the union. The union steward is an employee of the company who serves in the role voluntarily. Typically, the formal agreement between the union and the employer will specify the role of the union steward, including the amount of work time that the steward can spend on union activities. International unions are federations of local unions. In essence, an international union is a parent of local unions. Workers are members of the local union rather than the international union. However, the local union pays dues to the international union. International unions hold regularly scheduled conventions in which delegates from local unions participate. The international union elects officers and an executive board from among these delegates. International unions provide services to local unions that would be more costly or difficult for them to provide individually. For instance, the Federation is in a better position to lobby for legislation on behalf of local unions than are individual local unions.